guys, welcome to Manuvers Education. I am Advocate Nisha Lotia and my today's session is about the complete syllabus awareness of the TISBAT entrance exam, guys. But first of all, let me wish you all the best for your 12th boards, and I'm sure if studied smart, you're gonna guys score really better. So now let's get back to our TIS examinations, guys. Now, the today's tagline is what? The no pains and no gains. This is my motivational quote for you guys today, is that because as soon as your 12th boards are done, you don't have a chill out time, guys, because your exams are scheduled on 25th April and by 3rd week of March, your 12th boards are getting over. So you roughly have just a 1 month, okay? So this 1 month duration, you have to take equal pains what you have taken for your 12th preparation and probably much more, because there is no pains without, you know, and no gains if you want to get enrolled for the TIS campus, guys. To get into enrollment into the, you know, caliber of a TIS campus, the preparation has to be really smart. All the four topics, all the four sections has to be given equal justice just to boost your score. So the first step in your preparation has to be the complete syllabus awareness, guys. So we here at Manuver provide you the concise and the relevant material whereby I am sure if referred with a proper way, it will give you the maximum score in your TISBAT examinations, guys. So guys, let's get started. First of all, let us understand the examination pattern, which is very, you know, important. The exam is, as I told you, scheduled on 25th of April, guys. Now, the TISBAT format is that it is divided into two sections. The part A consists of 60 marks, which are your MCQs, which will cover all the four sections. And part B, which is of 40 marks, has two short answers, which is nothing but your short essays, guys, okay? So, these are the short essays which you have to write, okay? Next comes is the duration of time. The duration for part A is going to be your 60 minutes, and for part B, it's going to be only your 30 minutes. So, overall, it's a 90 minutes game, guys, correct? Now, it is very important to note three of these points, guys. So, aapke preparation ko ek boost milega, guys. It is compulsory for the candidates to attempt both the parts. It is, aapko dono ko equal weightage dena padega, kyunki both the parts are compulsory, and both part A and part B will have separate cutoffs marks for evaluation. So, and the most important thing is a sectional cutoff of 40% is applicable for part A and part B separately. This has to be taken care of, okay, guys. So you have to have a proper practice of both the section, guys, okay. Now, when I told you the syllabus awareness is the first stepping stone for any of your, you know, preparation strategy. Any examination you take, the syllabus has to be very clear. Syllabus ke saath dusri cheez aapko kya clear honi chahiye? That is your types of question, guys. Aapne grammar padh liya, lekin usko, you know, apply kaise karna hai. Aapne idioms padh liya, but you should be aware ki what types of idioms are being, you know, asked in your previous paper. So these types of clarity has to be in your mind, whereby your preparation itself will be so strong, whereby it will boost your score. Correct awareness of the syllabus and, you know, the right type of knowledge of the question types will fetch you, say, almost 20 to 25%, you know, more marks in your examinations than the usual ones, guys. These are just called the preparation strategy. They are called the preparation planning, guys. The first comes to is the English proficiency, which says about verbal ability and reading comprehension. This is nothing but your VARC. Whenever there is English, you know, English is tested, reading comprehension always plays a dominating role, guys. Remember that. The first topic is of usage of idioms. So we have a list of, you know, idioms which are always asked in the examinations in our menu of books. So we have already done with the content part of the idioms. Next comes is your filling the blanks. Filling the blanks is nothing but your close test, guys, which is absolutely your vocab based, which is very important when it comes to getting into the campus like TIS ka campus. Agar aapko chahiye to vocab to aapka must hona chahiye, because you cannot afford to lose such, you know, simple marks, guys. Next is your odd word out. Then is your jumble sentences. Jumble sentence is nothing but the higher version of your sentence jumbling, whereby 4 to 5 sentences will be jumbled sequence wise. आपको इसका सही sequence arrange करना है within a given limited time. ये everything is easy, but it becomes very much difficult because you have time constrained, guys. So lots of practice is required. We in our, you know, maneuver books have lots of practice exercise also. And you know, you can refer to some really concrete materials to do practice. English mein aap score kar sakte ho, provided you have done lots of practice, guys. Next comes is your synonyms, antonyms. This is nothing but again your vocab part. Synonyms means the same words, antonyms means the opposite word. Spelling of the words, that is your spell check. Sentence correction, as I told you, is nothing but your grammar based questions, whereby a statement is given which is fragmented into 5 parts and you have to detect where the error lies, guys. Then is your reading comprehension. Reading comprehension is usually of 3 paragraph with 4 questions each, which will is equal to 12. So you have to understand that ये सारे topics आपको करने हैं. And even in our online program also, we have explained each and every topic in much detail, and we have solved also so many exercise whereby आपका कोई भी doubt होता है, it will be cleared very well, guys. Now next coming to the math and numerical ability section, guys. The first topic is your integers and fractions. Second topic is your data interpretations and bar graph, which consist of bar graphs, pie charts, etc. Time, distance and work. Ispe to question aata hi aata hai. Now what you can do is you can just take a, you know, pause this video and jot down the topics for your information, guys. Next is the average, the simple and compound interest, geometry, profit and loss, and the ratio and proportion variations. Now guys, what happens over here is that aapko basic jo 10th tak ka jo math hota hai, uske basics aapko bahut clear karne hote hai, aur some part ke liye aapko 12th aur 11th ka bhi aapko math chahiye. So 10th, 11th and 12th math, agar aapke basics clear hai, then it helps a lot in solving these questions, guys. We have all the video lectures also, and we have, you know, classroom program also going on for all these topics. So if you are in and around Mumbai and want to join us, can also, you know, check the link in the description and join us. So 10th, 11th and 12th, ye 3 saal ka basic math aapko chahiye if you want to solve these questions, guys. Next comes is your logical reasoning. Again, very important section and very scoring also, because iske thode, you know, tricks hai, which if solved in a correct manner will 100% fetch you the correct marks, guys. So the first one is your alphabet and number series. Second is your family and circular arrangement, logical connectivity, coding, decoding, direction sense and best route, eye for detail, puzzles. That is, we have both the basics and the advanced level puzzles which are taken care of, guys. And what is the cherry on the cake? The mentors who appear the exam every year teach you, guys. So what happens is that aapko jo question type aata hai और आपको कितने वो लिमिटेड टाइम फ्रेम में आपको कैसे सॉल्व करना है, वो सब वो मेंटर को बराबर से पता रहता है, बिकॉज ही हिमसेल्फ अपीयर्स फॉर द पेपर एवरी ईयर, गाइस. सो उसका इतना नॉलेज कॉन्क्रीट रहता है, वेयर बाय इट हेल्प्स इन एक्सप्लेनिंग यू बेटर एंड इवन डूइंग इट विद द लिमिटेड टाइम कंस्ट्रेंट. नेक्स्ट इज योर क्लॉक्स एंड कैलेंडर, देन योर क्यूब्स एंड स्टेटमेंट कंक्लूजन विच इज ट्रू और फॉल्स. सो गाइज, वॉट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू इज the correct amount of practice is very much important. मतलब ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि सिर्फ आप logical करते हो तो English रह रहा है. और you know, if you're doing just the GK part, you know, which people are, which the students are more scared of, then you're not giving justice to another subject. आपका weak subject कौन सा है, आपका strong area कौन सा है, just find that out and work accordingly. Okay, and I think after the 12th, अगर आपका syllabus हो गया है, then you should also concentrate on your mocks also. Okay, so all these subjects, all these topics are very important, and you can rely on us on this information because we have, you know, picked this information from the website directly, guys. Now next is the general awareness, that is what your GK, correct? which current affairs, okay, media, advertisement, history, geography, politics and constitution, the static part of it, economic, awards, technology, environment, nature, art, music and film. हमारी पूरी एक रिसर्च टीम होती है, ओके, जो सिर्फ एंड सिर्फ करंट अफेयर्स पे काम करती है, एंड दे टेक यू नो केयर ऑफ द एंटायर जनरल अवेयरनेस सेक्शन. सो व्हेनेवर यू व्हेन यू आर बाइंग अवर पीडीएफ, यू गेट कंप्लीटली व्हाट यू नो रिवाइज्ड पोर्शन ऑफ इट. यू डू नॉट गेट अ थिंग विच वी यूज लास्ट ईयर. वी कीप ऑन अपग्रेडिंग आवर सेल्व्स विद द करंट सिनेरियो, जस्ट एज वी आर द हब फॉर द एंट्रेंस एग्जाम गाइज. So these informations, what I'm providing you, will help us to know that what you have to study and what are the topics. Dekho, GK, when it comes to GK, the general awareness section, it is very wide. So you have to know what area you actually have to concentrate. If done in a correct manner with a correct approach, then it will can fetch you lots of marks. Otherwise, it can take away also lots of marks from us guys. So now to kickstart your preparation, as I told you, there is no gains without pains, guys. There's no gains without pains. So you don't have time to chill out. Ek mahine ke liye aapko aapka social media, aapka, you know, all the parties, all the festivals, all the marriage has to be kept on hold. And you have to just, you know, give the complete justice when you are appearing for an exam like TISBAT, guys. Ek baar TIS ka campus mein aapko entry mil gaya, then everything will be really green. Okay, so now over here we at Manuver can help you by providing the full course. Okay, we have the full length course whereby we offer you all the four sections, and whereby we, even in this full course, there will be mock test also, guys, which is very, very important. I say at least 5 to 6 mock tests to aap appear karna hi karna before going for your entrance exam, guys. So full course mock test, for you can go to our description. The link has been mentioned in the description. Just go to the TISBAT in that section and you can join us, guys. And if you are, say, you are weak just in English, or you need only the GK, the current affairs part, then you can go for the section wise course also, okay. And if you just need the mock test, you do not want to join up the entire course, then we even provide only the mock test also, guys. So I must say, mock to compulsory hai. Mock kiye bagair to paper jana hi nahi. Mock to dena hai aapko. Saath mein what is important is uska analyze karna, guys. Appearing for a mock is one thing and analyzing the mock is another thing. So both when done simultaneously, then only it will improve your score, guys. So even we have mock program. You can check the link in the description and, you know, get attached to us the way you think feasible for you, guys. For any other information, you can go, you know, visit our website manuver.edu.com and for the go for the BBA entrance, guys. For any other assistance, you can call on us directly on this number. Our counselors will be really, you know, happy to help you guys. So in case if you are in Mumbai and around, you know, if you are in Mumbai and around, you can directly call us on at Borivali Center, Dada Center and Vasai Centers. Yahan pe hamare batches already, you know, on hone wale hai 18th of Feb se, which is going to be our crash course. Not Feb, sorry, I'm sorry, it's March. So the crash course also, which we're going to offer. Okay, in case you cannot enroll this, I give you an option of joining us online. So the for online, we are Pan India and you can call us on this number. You can visit our website. So do subscribe for, you know, for more such informations. Do like this video. And if you know any of your friends and relatives who are appearing for TISBAT, you can share the link with them of our, you know, website. And all the best and study smart. Thank you.